I will eat the whole thing.
But don't eat them for real.
Oh, it's so good.
Can I have them? Thank you, Dad.
You're welcome.
You're the first customer who had them amongst them. They're delicious. Do you want them? What do you want? Do you want some elephant? Some elephant?
Can I also have a cookie?
Oh, okay. Just see if I have some cookie things in my baby. Oh, I do have some cookie things. Want some broccoli on it?
Yes, please.
You can get that.
Yes.
Here's your cookie.
Okay, thank you.
Oopsies. I dropped up a thing for your cookie.
Thank you.
Now give it to me.
Oh, it's so delicious.
Give it to me.
You didn't like it to be returned that way? I thought that was where I was supposed to put it.
No, you have to give it to me.
Okay.
Always have to give it to me.
Thanks, honey. It was delicious.
Okay. I have all the foods in the whole world.
I know you do.
The bakeries have to have food.
That's true. I'm going to finish up what I'm doing, and then we'll all come in here and go to bed. Because you already brushed your teeth, and I just got to brush Joel's teeth.
And then, if all of the guys come here, everyone can get their own food.
That's right. We can all get food from the bakery. Thank you, hon.
But except me, because I'm the baker.
Yeah, so you don't get the food. You make the food.
That's the most exciting part.
Yes, it is.
Because you get to make all of the foods in the whole world.
That's
the funnest part in the bakery.
Yes.
But there's already a baker, but no other baker can be in this bakery.
That's right. Just
there's
you.
There's not enough room.
Not enough room for another baker.
Yeah.
Okay. One person bakery. All right, I'll be right back.
Okay, where are you going?
I'm going to go brush Joel's teeth.
Then everyone could go
That's
in
right.
here and get their own food.
Yep.